Good day, everyone. My name is Alvin Erickson Albert. I'm the Chief Executive Officer for the Three Musketeers Company. And today, my colleagues and I will be presenting our boss business pitching. Nowadays, online employment can provide a good opportunity to find a suitable job. Freelancer.com is one of the online platforms that offer these opportunities. However, due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the supply of online jobs is drastically increasing. Therefore, we can find legal, full-time, or part-time employment on the platform.
A company consists of three people, or rather, we called ourselves as the Musketeers, which is me as the CEO, Elvin Richard as the Chief Financial Officer, and Ezly Eve Xmas Latiun as the Chief Customer Officer. Earlier in November 2021, before our company was established, we had a meeting among ourselves and discussed. Our discussion eventually drove us to the Three Musketeers Company establishment, where we focused on what we were good at, what platform should we use, and choosing our customer segments. Our company aim is to help clients with busy schedules to accomplish their projects. We offer our services like creating a poster at affordable prices so that even students who require assistance can be helped. Due to the pandemic, our company were only able to promote our services through online activities, thus Wi-Fi and data are vital to us. Freelancer.com is our main platform to promote our services. We have several specific company goals that drive and guide us throughout our business activities. Some of those goals are to work with at least 3 clients, to bid on at least 70 projects or jobs per person, and to communicate with at least 10 clients. All of these goals are short term, and we were confident that we would at least accomplish or achieve some of them.
Hello everyone, my name is Ezly Xmas Latiun, and I am the Chief Customer Officer of the Three Musketeers Company. Now, I'm going to present our company's achievement.
Our company has achieved a total of 201 bids on freelancer.com from early November 2021 to 7 January 2022 and successfully secure 2 jobs. The company target is to achieve a total of 210 bids on freelancer.com and a total of 9 jobs awarded. To achieve the company goals, each member of the company will have a schedule to bid on the project according to their membership. As our member choose plus membership, that gives 100 bids per month. Each member will bid on 4 to 5 projects every day except for weekend. On weekend, we will focus on spending our time with our loved ones and attending various business. If a member successfully secure a job, they will stop bidding on other projects and focus on completing that secure project. There are 3 stages in the process of completing the project, which is the beginning phase, the underway phase, and the end pass. Some of our members were also able to land jobs during the bidding process. However, most of them were scams as they asked for payment in advance before giving us the project. We avoid this kind of jobs as agreed by our lecturer.
Greetings everyone, I am Elvin Richard and I am the Chief Financial Officer for the Three Musketeers Company. Now I'm going to present our company's financial management. Financially, all of our members started our business as free members on Freelancer. However, to stay relevant and get more bids, each of us has decided to subscribe to Freelancer's Plus membership at a total of RM188.87. To add to that, one of our members paid $3 to get more bids. Each job awarded to us will also be roughly around RM21.01 each, and so far the 2 jobs we've acquired costed us around RM189.09. Other finances also include internet bills and miscellaneous costs, which add up to RM120. Overall, the total budget of our finances cost RM667.96. As of 7th January 2022, we have received 146 ringgits and 30 cents from our completed projects. The projects involved were poster designing project, which was given to us by Lolita V, which netted us around 20 ringgit and 90 cents. And the second project, which is Make Me a Poster project, which is given by Caleb D, who paid us 120 ringgit and 40 cents plus 5 ringgit as a tip. Summing it up, our earnings on completed projects total around 146 ringgit and 30 cents.
Throughout my freelancing activities, I'm thankful because I managed to get awarded on some jobs and were able to complete them. However, I'm quite disappointed because my colleagues were unable to experience that. They were awarded, but some of them were scammers and demanded them to pay in advance for them to start the projects. With our lecturer's guidance, we ignored these types of clients and focused on other important things than being scammed. They tried their best and I truly respect their endless efforts. It was really entertaining and quite stressful at the same time to accomplish projects that are highly demanded by the clients I've worked with. Some of them are strict, but they taught me how discipline is very important.
To me personally, freelancing is something individuals could do to express their skills. However, freelancer is not beginner friendly, nor is it cost friendly. There are too many payment requirements and the competition is filled with people just paying the premium services to better advertise themselves. The top bidders in every project are filled with only the top payers. Security-wise, freelancer is not a safe place to bid as there are quite a lot of problems related to scammers and post and run buyers. These problems, to me, is quite a turn off as freelancing as a competition relies mostly on the highest payer.
Based on my experience in freelancing activity on freelancer.com, it is not the best platform for me. I feel that the chance for me to succeed in getting a job are very slim. This is because there are millions of people who also do the same thing but have better qualification than me. Some clients often commit scams on the freelancer.com platform. They will tell us to communicate on other platforms like WhatsApp and Telegram. This makes us easily deceived as no third party will monitor or guarantee any transaction that takes place. Freelancer.com is very user friendly, but paying for an exam to certificate my skill is very disagreeable for me.
Here are a few suggestions that can be used to improve the business experience. Freelancer is quite a mediocre freelancing experience to say the least. There are quite a few improvements that can be made to the system. One specific aspect that could be improved on is the pay-to-work aspect. Acquiring bids in freelance is time-gated by a timer, and free users are limited to a small number of bids. Through membership subscriptions of different tiers, users can acquire premium services as well as improved bidding privileges, which free users are not able to get. This is too much considering that any projects users acquire are already given a fee. Adding more paid services is unnecessary. Security-wise, freelancer is also quite lacking, as the scammers can ask for terms instead of following the required guidelines. One method they seem to use numerous times is asking for money from the ones they hire before giving them the project as a failsafe, when logically, the ones hired are not required to pay anything. This is also a problem as scammers seem to often create new accounts and offer spam projects to bidders. These projects are then deleted hours later. All of this serves as a warning sign for users to take extra care when using Freelancer. An alternative site we could use is Fiverr. Fiverr is a platform that connects freelancers with business owners looking for services in various digital projects, including website design, content writing, and voiceovers. This freelance website provides a streamlined method for both freelancers and business owners to interact with one another. Admittedly, Fiverr also has higher ratings than Freelancer, which shows which is more preferred by users. Additionally, Fiverr as a whole is best for freelancers to offer their services, whereas Freelancer lets us post job offers and projects. This in turn allows for freelancers to be the main focus when using Fiverr. This condition also gives newcomers a higher chance to get noticed.
In a nutshell, the Three Musketeers Company will offer services to clients that needs our assistance. Despite our strategies on job bidding and the process of completing the project, there is still much more room for improvement. Even though we try our best, unfortunately, we only achieve some of our goals. Despite our shortcomings, we cherish every experience we had throughout our freelancing activities on freelancer.com. If freelancing is going to be our full-time employment next time, this experience will definitely help us.
Thank you for your time with us. Have a great day.